So today's a little bit of an airport adventure. We just figured out that our airport, no, we just figured out that our plane is delayed and we have a couple of hours to kill here. But hey, we got a dinner voucher, but now I have to figure out how to make a video inside an airplane, no, inside an airport, without being boring. So let's see how that goes. And as always, the classic challenge of getting rid of all the water before we go to the security check-in. What? More? Let's go! Who would have known that in an airport in Mallorca you get a Schweinshaxen?
If it's anywhere, it's here. I've never had this. Not exactly like this. I've had like a pig, I don't know, a foot. So far it's good. Let's see. It'd be nice with a little sauce.
I'm quite surprised. It's very fatty. Nice and fatty for a bite. It's quite good for my taste. Until like 5 minutes ago, there was our flight to Malaga, and now it's gone. Now I don't know if we missed our flight that was departing at 1 a.m., but now it's no longer on the board. Well, I have to find it again. While we're waiting, let's play with the classics. Sometimes you just gotta have fun. We just found out that our flight got cancelled, at least that's what the TV says. That's why it's no longer on that TV, which is the smaller one. Now we have to figure out what to do from here. Yay, there's always a first time for everything. A couple months ago, the first cancellation because of a volcano on Indonesia. Now the cancellation because of who knows what. Let's figure this out. So we're not leaving anytime soon from Malaga. We just spoke to the customer service desk, and as far as we know, the options right now is a taxi, a hotel, and a different flight, and figuring it all out, that's gonna be a mess.
It's true. We walk so much.
You mind being on YouTube?
Oh, you're lying.
That's a first, a hotel room on the back of an airline. Let's see if this is going to be a nice day. It's definitely a change of plans. So we have our hotel room. It's nice and bright and might be one of the better hotel rooms I have seen. It's not very big. It has nice artwork back there. But I think we'll call it a night and just fall into bed.